Hello, WPT fans and players. Mike Sexton here with your LearnWPT tip of the day. When playing post-flop, an often overlooked but key component of poker is board texture. It's something you should always pay attention to, as a more coordinated board means there are more combinations of hands that your opponent could be holding. But this goes for you too, and you can represent hands that allow you to make a move on your opponent that gets him to fold a possibly better holding. For more strategy tips to help you win more, check out LearnWPT.com today.